We are at day 58 of Cozy Grove, and we should have plenty of things to do today, fingers crossed. You like your chocolate tarts, Grandpa. Grandpa the bunny bear. We've got a mushroom loaf, another egg salad. You love your egg salads as well. I've upgraded my tent. I forgot about that. We got up to some stuff yesterday. I realized the hack of getting more happy imp essences. So we are on a roll today. My junk room is looking very good. So we've got beetroot salad, two egg salads, a mushroom loaf, and a chocolate tart. What is going on here? This tree has, like, just rocked up and is now very much in my way. I feel like I need to move some of these places. I might be able to move it all down here once I move all the plants elsewhere. That's something that I might need to do sooner rather than later. Here we go. Oh yeah, Lee's almost finished. His story's almost done. Hello, Blinky!
Hey, bye, boy!
Have fun storming the castle!
Deke, hi! How was the rest of your build? Friends, this is who I was talking about. The amazing Sims 4 building goddess. If you love Sims 4 build, like, building videos, please check her out because she is incredibly sweet. But she will take the time out of her build to give you hints and tips and tricks. She taught me how to use platforms today. She is amazing. Recommend. She's amazing. How are you doing? She was building this awesome, like, desert mansion. I'm gonna call it a desert mansion. It was a nice modern build. She made a circular pool. It was wonderful. Thank you very much for the raid, Deke. I hope that you had a really fun stream. I very much enjoyed it, as you can possibly hear. You've almost got me wanting to build more on The Sims. I've almost caught the building bug from you. Almost. The self-confidence has still won out, but maybe it can be defeated soon. But but if you need to raid and run because it's lunchtime, and you do need to do, if you need to do any life stuff as well, definitely understand. Thank you so much for letting me join your stream, and thank you so much for raiding as well. And for everyone else who is in the raid, my name is Shades of Autumn. I am an Australian variety streamer, and I like cute and cozy games. I currently can't play The Sims 4 on stream because it's broken, for me anyway. A little bit glitchy, so I'm holding off on that until it gets all fixed. No worries, Deke. Thank you so much again. Have a good rest of your day and a very, very good weekend. I hope you stay safe and cozy. Yeah, so not a lot of Sims content here at this moment, but hopefully I can bring it back. But if you like cute and cozy things, this is a place where you can find them. Sorry, Lee, how can I help you today? It isn't easy keeping up with all the animals on a farm. Give me some animal food, please. I don't have any fruit jam, that's hilarious. This is probably the day that I won't be able to have any fruit jam. Oh, there's a little thing down here. Oh, there's a few things down here. Yeah, I'm gonna have to fix this area. It's getting all cluttered. Clyde, how are you doing? Oh wait, you sent me the thing via the mail. Right, forgot about that. Need to go to the postal bear today. Pick up the sale. Hi. Oh, you're going to be golden today, I bet. I'm starting a new business venture, kid. Just one issue. My new employees aren't following orders. They just wander around randomly all day. They have no direction. I should have known, sub-minimum wage labor always sounds better than it is in reality. Oh god, how real this game can be sometimes. Oh my god, okay. No, this is still rude. I'm delegating a critical task to you, kid. Find these pests, fire them, and collect their paperwork. Clyde, why does your, like, your last act on this earth be to fire people? Goodness freaking gracious. Oh no, it is a side quest, don't worry. It's not the main quest. Still though, dude. Still though. Hecking rude. Ted, buddy, you don't want to hang out? You want me to find you a cool rock? Being robbed of Ted content today. This week, I've been robbed of Ted content. Hey. I heard that in the living world, scientists can make diamonds synthetically in the laboratory. I almost said library for some reason. There's no molecular difference between one from the lab and one from the ground. It's all just carbon. Really boring. I never understood why people get so worked up over diamonds. You know what? That is kind of true. There are other prettier rocks out there. Sorry, Blinky. I forgot to say, how are you doing? You just woke up? Well, I hope that your day is amazing. And that you have a safe and cozy day as well. I'm going to have to make a... I'll make the one. In case I need these fruits. Because I know that it's going to be hard for me to get these fruits. What else do we need? Mushroom loaf. Damn it. Eat the chocolate tart. It's midnight. Oh, buddy. Well, I hope it's still... Can I just talk to Allison? Allison, please. God's sakes, you damn imps. Get out of my way. I need two of those. And I need a beetroot salad. What do I need? I can't believe I'm finally out of goddamn mixed greens. And we need some roasted vegetables. Okay, that's fine. We just gotta do some collecting and burning. Hi, Zelda! How are you doing? How is your stream? There's an all-natural cure for insomnia that I learned about from TV. But I can't forage for it myself. Leaving this compound is too dangerous. Oh, buddy, I've got your turnips, I've got your vegetables right here. Yeah, this is just what I wanted. Sweet dreams, here I come. Well, I hope you sleep well. What is that? Really? Sure, I'll take the flower. The stream was okay, but it could be better. I could say the same things about mine, but I still think they're very, like, you know, it's a good time. Did you at least have fun? No one was being a jerk, right? Well, I'm glad you're here. It's nice to see you again. Well, I'm glad no one was a jerk. If that's what the note was for. There we go. We're gonna have plenty of lettuce. Sorry, mixed greens for all of our future salads. Sorry, hello. You don't want to talk to me today? May the great spirit bless you, child. Okay. How are you doing? How are you feeling today?
I kind of have a packed morning.
Oh, good luck with your phone call for your job interview. My fingers and toes are going to be crossed.
What?
Excuse me?
The hell, Zelda?
Are you serious? Sorry, Arjun, you need something? Sandpaper, sure.
That's so weird.
I am so glad to hear it, Ibo. I have been quite worried. I didn't want to bother either of you with constant messages, but she has definitely been on my mind. I'm glad that she's recovering, finally.
I found over the years that the garden can do strange things to the island. I planted trinkets that have caused huge sustained storms. A buried piece of gold once caused the island to shrink. Another time I planted an old tooth I found, but Mr. Kit came and dug it up before it could take root. He almost looked frightened. It's a mysterious place, all right, but a little bit of mystery sure helps pass the time.
We don't bother you? Oh, I'm glad, but unfortunately you've now just given me permission to send you messages constantly, being like, what's going on? That is ridiculous. I'm sorry. My opinions, again, are being shown. I don't understand the need for alt accounts. Sorry, this is, again, an autumn opinion, because I have them. If you get banned from a certain community, I don't see the point in creating an alt account just to keep an eye on what they're doing. Like, just let it go. And also, on the flip side, don't go hunting or suspecting that people might have alt accounts just to spy on you. They probably are not. Because why waste energy on a person or a community or thing that banned you? I don't know. I don't know the full situation, Zelda, but ridiculous. But then again, no, not then again. Again, it definitely it matters on the situation, but you know, for basic principles. Just don't. Mailbox. Oh, there's my sail, and there is all my stuff. Cause I've got, as I say, I have plenty of space now, and then I'm almost full of space. Oh, I get to donate that one. I'm just gonna give this egg salad to this bunny. Yeah, it's just really weird. It is super weird. Like, if someone is a problem in your community, like you definitely have the right to ban them. But like if it's a serious offense, but you know sometimes you can try, you know, approach them and be like, hey, this is not okay, or this is making me uncomfortable, do you mind stopping? And give them the chance, but, you know, if you ban them, don't expect them to stick around, you know? On the flip side, Zelda, sometimes I'm in one of those minds where, and again, it's just me, personally. that you don't need to put, like, definitely don't need to put people on blast. I think that's the term people use these days on social media for certain things. I'm one of those people. Again, this is me personally. It's not a general consensus. I would rather deal with things privately. Especially if it can, if it ends, if you're just parting ways and the like. But then again, we've also got the other flip side. There's so many flip sides, isn't there? The other side to that of everyone should have the right to defend themselves from being attacked. I think that's the word people use. I think that's the word being used at the moment. It's a, one of those stupid things for some reason is just a fine line, and I don't know why, in my head, I don't know why it is, but it just feels that way. I didn't know that we would be getting opinionated autumn on stream today, but here we are. Have y'all missed her? I don't know what I'm saying.
Ooh, seashell table.
That's pretty. Then you've tried doing the right thing. It's on them at that point to being not adults. You want to play Fortnite? Like right now? Am I going to change my whole entire stream just for you, my friend? Or did you want, do you mean like sometime soon?
Hey, Valentina doesn't want to talk to us today. Oh, it's you. Hi again, neighbor. Yesterday I had a nightmare. There were potholes and angry constituents everywhere. I woke up and was so relieved to be mayor of a town with no votes. Okay.
Well, I like when you chat, so I hope you enjoy Fortnite. I don't think my stream would be ready for the way that I act on Fortnite. Let me get this damn goddamn imp. I'm so sorry. Sorry. I didn't mean to be so angry. If I get bored of my cozy grove, I have 3 games planned for the day. But I can change it up. What? I don't know. Sorry. I'm not going to guess Blanky because I'm terrible at guessing. It's happening. Yes, I'm not supposed to. This is supposed to be nice and cozy and sweet. And it's not. Alright, we need a lot of walnuts again. Super food smoothie. Another beetroot salad. It's got 15 downloads? I am one of those downloads. Just so you know, I am proud of that. I was like, download straight away. I will have to wait until the weekend to play it, because I won't have time tonight. And tomorrow we've got the community night, so I have to be after that. But I've done it. It's there. I woke up and chose violence. Apparently, according to Baal, I punched him in the back last night. It's full on smack. So it is what it is. Donating this Dahlia. Shall we Dally, you and I, blushing alive. What a description. Don't know what it means. Why? I don't know. I was unconscious. I was asleep. This is the information I was told this morning. Have I eaten? I have eaten. I had spaghettis. Well, no, I had pasta. I'm not angry. I'm all good. I've got a cup of tea. I've had a really good day today. I don't know where this is coming from. Oh, she doesn't want to talk to us. Little Fauna, you lovely soul. You helped me understand that my moment in the sun is over, and that's okay. I'll gladly stay by your side until the day you decide our moment in the sun is over too. Oh my gosh, my heart. Oh, ho, ho. Francesca, you can't say those words. I'll cry. I'm about to curse out one of these. You know what? I could curse out Clyde. He's being mean. I have to fight imps today, apparently. Oh, do some more testing, Blinky. That's no worries. Thank you very much for being here. But if you want to go test, go test. You want some items? Sure, buddy. I've got plenty of these. There you go. Stuff. I have a mushroom on me. Not the mushroom that they want. Annoying. Buddy, come here. Yeah. Stop running. Why are you running? Come here. Thank you. I'll calm down. I'll stop being so sassy. Hi, sweetie. Are you getting sand in your shoes? A lot of people complain about the sand. It's particularly fine on this section of the island. It gets into everything, but I don't mind. It's just a reminder that I'm where I want to be. Oh, that's sweet. I hate the beach in real life. Mostly because of sand and the water. I might be weird. Ooh. Please be a walnut. It's money. No worries, Blinky. We're gonna buy a log. I'm gonna buy this because I need it. And it doesn't hurt to grab these. What is this? A little watchtower. That's pretty cute. I've already got a grill. It's somewhere. Oh, no, that's my fishing grill. I know where that is. Ooh. A sunken submarine. I'm good. That's a very cute chair. Oh, I don't have the precious gems for this. Oh, I'm gonna have to get some precious gems. Remind me that I want the medieval planter. Oh. I'm gonna get this pantry. So I don't like this. Don't like the sand because it gets everywhere. I'm much like Anakin Skywalker in that regard. In regards to the water, like it's even if I'm at a pool, I don't like getting in the water. Cause it's cold. And it's just not a fun time. Oh, and you know, and especially at the pool, people splash you or they just try and push you in. And it's just like, leave me alone. I don't want to be touched. Once I'm in the water, I'm okay. But it's just that first initial getting into it. I'm not a fan of. At the beach is okay because I can just like put my feet in and I'm not going to, it's not too high. But then again, I have to deal with the sand. I would prefer just not the beach. If I had to go somewhere, I'm generally not going to the beach. The sand is too sandy. Exactly. Playing Warzone with your stream is sure an experience. I have never played Warzone. I don't actually know what it is. That's another thing for people. I don't like, look, and here, yeah, swimwear is a problem. I find it's just, like, I've got a long torso. Weird information, I know. I've got a long torso, so one pieces don't fit. But I find bikinis or two pieces too much of a risk. Because if something happens,
You could be flashing the top, your top half to absolutely everyone, because in my mind, bikinis are just not secure. So I have the problem also, in a weird way, that the options for swimwear are not great, especially in the terms of comfortability. So either I have to wear a one piece that is slightly too small, so it kind of rides up. You can kind of hide with like a cute pair of shorts, but then it's just uncomfortable. Or you got to go for the two piece. And so you've got the bikini on, and then you just cover up the bikini anyway. So it's just like you keep adding more clothing. And I'm sure that I could possibly just swim in clothes, like a t-shirt and some shorts. But I find like people would judge me because I'm not wearing swimwear. This is becoming a very involved conversation. That's fair, Zelda. I haven't seen those types of bikinis, but then again, it's the same. The problem with the bikini is I'm always worried that it's going to come off. At least the top bit. And nowadays, you see, like, all, like, at least, and definitely the bottom pits. It's just so revealing. So, you know, I'm wearing things to cover up, one, because I burn very easily, so I need to, like, wear clothing to cover up so I don't burn. I don't like looking like a tomato. But two, the little ties are just flimsy. You know what? You know, Blanky, you do you. If I wasn't so self-conscious that people would judge me, I too will wear pants. I have swum in stockings before, like skin-colored stockings, because I was so self-conscious that I was so pale that people would judge me for it. They never would. You know how it is. No one actually really cares about other people generally. I mean, there are cruel people out there, but the majority of people, when you're out and about, they don't really care what other people are, you know, wearing or looking like. But no, I still wore stockings to the beach. Yep, the sand in that was very interesting. I had to throw them out because they were ruined. Oh, I hope that you can get some swimwear soon, Zelda, because I think you would look rather fetching. Sorry, Charlotte, I've been ignoring you. I'm so sorry. Do you like the island more during the day or at night? In the day, you can see everything, but it's only at night that you can see the things that glow. Fireflies, those strange mushrooms. I guess you could say bioluminescence is a hobby of mine. Thanks. You live in a party state, so you kind of see everything. Fair. Anything more logs? No more logs out there. No, it's side quest day, apparently. Like, the day is we're just only doing side quests for people. Yeah, they have Mardi Gras. They do have Mardi Gras over there, in your state. I don't know. I never thought that I was particularly old-fashioned. But when it comes to swimwear, I think that's like one of the only time. I wouldn't police anybody else's choices of what they wear. But I think swimwear is one of those ones where I'm just like, I couldn't wear any of this. I need one of these. I need to burn some of this. I need one of these. Um, no. Yeah, this little bit right here is getting far too annoying. To deal with. I've heard the little like Walmart meme. I've seen like little pictures of when like late night at Walmart is when things get like people just rock up in weird outfits. I think that's really interesting. We can give them some of these mushrooms. Oh, that's where your interview is? That should hit the spot for my little fur babies. Thanks. No worries, friend. I've got a glass blower's bench. Oh, and a boho round rug? Sure thing. I'll take it. That's so exciting, Blinky. I've got the hep ups, I'm sorry. Hi. Nice work. Good help is so hard to find. But don't get a big head, kid. Everyone's expendable. Yeah, see, this is the guy that I want to fight with. We thought you changed, Clyde. I thought you changed. Honestly, I can't wait until you're golden and I don't actually have to listen to you speak. Yeah, probably one of the only bears that I'm happy to not actually speak with again. Which I think is rather cruel, but goodness gracious. All right, what was I going to do? Do I need like another one of these? Hello, Lego Unicorn. Thank you so much for the follow. I hope that you're doing well. I've seen photos of an. Oh, okay. That is an interesting picture to look at. I need more. I forgot to roast the veggies. Oh gosh, verification stuff. Okay, I'm kind of glad that I don't have TikTok. One, just because that way I shouldn't get too distracted. In my everyday life. But I wouldn't want to know what their verification is like. Verification in many instances are very annoying. Anyway. I need all of that. And my boho rug. That's kind of cute, actually. I might use that. Put in storage. He was at Walmart too? Strange. I'm trying to think of an Australian equivalent of where you might see something like that. The only thing that kind of comes to mind is like our version of Kmart. I don't need one of these. I need more roasted fruits. Of course I do. Can I only make one of these? I don't have the greens. I need more greens. Yeah, I think our version will be Kmart. That's like the one, like definitely at least in Melbourne. It's the biggest. Like. Store. With a tree symbol. And you get a weird folks there, but late at night. There we go. Didn't even see the ones over there. I'm so glad that I actually got it first try. Where are your little friends? Where are you? There's this one. There we go. Yay, you're happy. Thank you.
I know that I need to throw one of these soon.
Hi.
Oh, thank you. You've given me another pecan tree. You're amazing. Appreciate you. Alright, we got an apple tree. Aha. I feel like I'm going to need to move this bunny. I think the bunny's in the way. Friendo? Sorry, friend. Yeah, we'll put you here. Here you go. I don't think I've got a nut flower on me. I think I burnt it all. Yep. Pretzel bun I need as well. I'm gonna have to probably recycle some of the other types of lettuce in order to get the rest of the lettuce. Ah, sips of fruit smoothie, okay. We might be having a bit of trouble today, friends. I've got to donate one of these. Here you go. I did have to donate something. Not what I thought, though. I thought I'd donate the... I've forgotten what it is. Forgotten what it's called. The apple. Here you go, friend. Oh my god, I just threw that completely the wrong way. I'm so glad he managed to figure out where it was, though. Stop dying and dashing. Give me the thing. Come on. There you go. I'm gonna put this over in this section, I think. There you go. You've got another little workbench, friend. Do I have a gala apple? I don't, so I need to put that one in here. There we go. You need to go in. So do you. So do you. Definitely try and find some more walnuts. Yeah, it's not looking good. Okay, we just need these ones.
Have fun storming the castle!
Hi, Peachy! Hello, Raiders! How are you doing? How was Valorant? It was Valorant, right? Hi! Friends, if you do not know Peachy, she is a lovely friend of the stream. She is a variety streamer. She plays Valorant and many other games. Hello, Abby! Hello, String! How are we all doing?
Hello, Raiders. Her link is in chat, so if you do want to check out a very sweet and lovely streamer, I highly recommend Peachy. Games went well today. I'm so glad to hear it. Yay. For those who don't know me, my name is Shades of Autumn. I'm an Australian variety streamer, and I like cute and cozy games, mostly. I do other types of games on request. So in like the little mushroom channel redemptions, you can request a game when you get up to a certain number of mushrooms, and I will play them on stream. But I do prefer the cute and cozy ones. Hi, PG. Thank you very much, Abby Renee, for the follow. I hope you're all doing well. I hope everyone is staying safe and cozy today. If you do need to raid and run, I definitely understand. You have been supporting Peachy all day, and life does come first, so I totally understand. So I do thank you if you just decided to join the raid, but you need to go. If you are staying, though, I really do appreciate it. We're playing some Cozy Grove, and then we'll be checking out Critter Crop Demo, and then we're playing some RuneScape. No worries, Peachy. Thank you so much for the luck. And I hope that you have a good rest of your day. I'm sorry, Zelda. I missed your message. I'm glad that you've worked out yourself, like who you are as a person. It's a really big discovery, and journey. And I'm glad that you've made that journey and you're on the other side. It's really, really nice to hear. Anyway, in Cozy Grove at the moment, I'm just trying to feed all my animal pets today. All the quests have already been completed, which is good. Alright, I need to buy... I'm not going to be able to find any things, am I? Damn. I need to sell these shells, though. Alright, time to keep running around the island. Oh, actually, very quickly, I am going to get... some of these. That should be enough. I know that I just condensed these the other day, but I already need to recycle them already. I can't believe it. Hi, Francesca. Yeah, I need you to turn... No. I don't want to craft anything. I need you to turn these into other vegetables. Appreciate it. Hi, and you've got my other things, yes? Why is it always, at some point, it always ends up being the pecans and the walnuts that I'm running out of? Every single time. Like, despite all these bushes, I just seem to never have enough. Here you go, friend. And that's yours. Oh, and I need this superfood smoothie as well. Oh, I need a lot of stuff. I have a strange feeling I'm not going to be able to feed all my animals today, and that is like the worst feeling. Oh wait, I have plenty of space now, I can put you in there. I've got all the space in my backpack. Hi! I need one of these. And I believe I need another beetroot salad. I think that's all I need right now.
Apart from a pretzel bun, which I don't think I can make. No, I need one more nut flour, and I need a lot more pecans and walnuts to get that, because people want individual ones, apparently. So expensive. These pets are so expensive, but I love them dearly. Looking for things to dig up. On the ground. And then I need to go and get my precious gems, at least 3 of them, so I can get my medieval planter. I have a very busy day still. Hello, please be a pecan. It's a sweet potato. Well, I did just burn them all, so I kind of need to start stockpiling those again. That's just a normal potato. Okay, look, game. I really, really desperately need pecans. I know that you keep holding out on me with those, but could you do me a solid today and just grant me what I need? That would be a heckin' swell. What am I doing? Like, I know what I need to do, but my brain is just like, but do you actually need to do these things? Or do you need to do something different? It's like, no, brain, don't get confused. Pecans. The planter can wait a second until we can find pecans. We're gonna be robbed. But I did get those. Well, at least we're getting plenty of shells. Hi, friend. While I'm here. I guess I want one of those. And then I need three of those. I can go get my planter now. Before I do that, can I make one of my lamps, please? I want to have a look at my lamps. Oh my gosh, I'm so far away from getting those. I feel like I've just been hanging around like the 120 mark of wood for ages. I think that we're not going to be able to feed them all. I know that I've already said that, but I'm really thinking it now. We're just not getting the luck that we need. You've redecorated again, haven't you, Charlotte? Like, none of the things that I've placed make sense anymore. You stop moving your furniture. I am kind of close at completing Cozy Grove. So we've got like 20 more logs until we get, I think, the final bear. And we've got a few bears already golden. And we've definitely got a few more that are close to being golden. So it seems like things are closing. Like, sorry, things are very, very close to finishing up. And then I don't want to think about that, because honestly, I don't know what I'm going to do once this is finished, because I've been playing it for 57, 58 streams. And now I've tried to think of something else to do during that time. Where are we going to put this? I'm going to put this over here. sir. Let me put down my planter. There we go. Put the deer back here. Hi. Oh, I'm sorry, adulting sucks, Faye. I hope you don't have to do too much more. What am I gonna play next? I was thinking, I got two choices. I can either get the DLC for Cozy Grove and just continue on, or I was going to start Stardew Valley as like a continuing with that. But the only problem is it's not something like Stardew Valley. Like with this game, you've got a stopping point, so it was really, really good. It's really, really good when you want to do like two games a stream, because there's an end point to how much you can kind of accomplish in a day, which I'm kind of at, like right now. I'm probably just gonna grab these two food items and call it a day because I'm not getting any of these pecans. Whereas something like Stardew, where I could just keep playing and playing and playing and playing. So I might need to rearrange like the stream schedule a bit if I'm going to do something like replacing it with Stardew Valley, or I can buy the DLC, but that requires funds. But hopefully I'm a little bit a ways off for now. Like again, I still got to get another bear. There's still time. Here we go. Here we go, here it go. Alright, you know what? That's done. Today is done. Sorry, animals. We are not blessed by the pecan walnut gods today. It's just not happening. Plus, we have a cute little demo to look at, and I'm very excited about it, so I kinda... Let me put this in my goddamn inventory, thank you. I kinda wanna get onto that. So, that was a very quick Cozy Grove part of the stream, which I think is absolutely fine. It's gotten us into the cute and cozy mindset.